There are several big events going on the Central Coast this weekend.
The Garlic Festival up in Gilroy, Pacific Grove's Feast of Lanterns, plus 140,000 spectators expected at the Red Bull U.S. Grand Prix at Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca. Their presence is being felt in a big way as the bikes rolled onto the peninsula.
Action News reporter Mae Chow is live tonight with more.
Dan, Aaron, if you want to stop and savor these beautiful sport bikes without having them go about 200 miles an hour in front of you, you want to head over to Cannery Row. Tomorrow, thousands of these motorcycles will be parked there for the very popular race nights on the row. Stunt bikes, knee draggers, whatever gets your motor running, you can find it here on Cannery Row. An impressive collection of two-wheeled beauties are parked on the street for everyone to enjoy. Friday night's showing is just a preview of Saturday's Race Nights on the Row, an event which coincides with the Red Bull U.S. Grand Prix.
This is unbelievable. This is a one-of-a-kind event in the United States. Indianapolis is okay, but Monterey is a lot better.
MotoGP weekend has become an annual event for Conrad Kaiser and his friends. After a day at the races, they come down to Cannery Row to check out the goods. And one bike that caught their eye, a Ducati 999.
It's beautiful. It's a work of art. It's a rolling piece of art is what it is.
You don't have to tell that to Moni Sun and Jason Hemphill. The pair rode down from Silicon Valley to show off their Ducatis.
It's the cream of the crop. It's like owning a Harley, that's top of the line cruiser. Ducati is the top of the line race bike.
There are a lot of beautiful motorcycles displayed, but I am partial to Ducatis, especially red ones. Ducatis aren't the only showstoppers on the row. There are plenty of other bikes that are designed to be seen.
2004 Rune, it's a limited production bike. They made 2 years, 04 and 05, and I've done about 37 modifications from stock. So I got about 30, almost 40,000 in it.
Tom Embry says MotoGP weekend is not only about what happens on the track at Laguna Seca, but also what's parked on Cannery Row.
I like the tension. My buddy likes the tension. They're rare bikes. So I don't care what anyone tells you. People like fixing their bikes up to come show it off.
Pretty impressive bikes out there and a nice showing of motorcycles from all over the world. And they're just not on the peninsula. They're everywhere. So a reminder, be careful and share the roads. Dan, Aaron.
All right. Very good. Thanks
right.
very much,
Thank
May.
You, May.
Well, it is a very, very big weekend. Tomorrow night is the race nights on the row, as May mentioned. Thousands of bikes will expected to be parked there.
You should know that the city will shut down the street at 3 o'clock. So no cars will be allowed through, but there'll be plenty of beautiful bikes. That's